meters. On the back, on their first air pickle. Andy trying to pull away. Zach is looking. Okay, very close. Makes many think about him. Work their way through the infield around the goal. The dock part. Chicane tap from Zach is helped to recover. Jump kill. Little gap. 6 cents. Make it 1 second. Sandy charged up. Push and charge. Little dock actually brings it around. Using all of that race rate. Back at the pit. That's a one to the center. 1 second again. Now they start to collect themselves. They get Zach, that's passed. Zach is hard into the dodge. He'll save it off to Marshall, though. Give some room to beat it. John down the back stretch. 9 tenths back. The second left. I make it 1.9 after that down hit. Now back left. And then we're sending it out here. Benny trying to put charges with some fast left in there. Timmy pull away. 8.5 from Zach and 8.9 from Benny. So Zach is with the fast lap of the group by 4 tenths of a second. Showing 1.8 back on the clock. He's got some work to do. Around the cup. They get 1.7 as he puts a couple of tenths. Down between the gaps. Benny. Zach is working way around 1.7 becomes the gap. John at the front. That would be an 8.985 with Zach as the lead on the fast lap. Now they come John with an 8.7 on the board. 8.8 for Zach. It's the John that stretches lead to 1.9 seconds. Super crowd with 4.24 to go. Benny leads Zach. 2 seconds time by. All while hitting those entry points. We all know. That long.